Hey folks, thanks for coming in and watching another video with us. This week, we visit Wildhorse Trail. The weather still hasn't been too cooperative with us, so we were forced to stay on a trail that's paved. I hope you enjoy this video as we walk all the way from the beginning of the Wildhorse Trail to the end and back. If you watched our last video about Lucille Creek Trail, this one may look familiar to you. Wildhorse Trail is located pretty close to the Lucille Creek Trail area. And just like Lucille Creek, it's located right next to the Silver Comet Trail. This trail, however, has a little artistic twist, as a lot of the concrete structures are painted. It's got a lot of great photo opportunities, and we saw a lot of cool nature on this trail. So after watching this video, if you want to see another cool video, check out some of our other past videos. We hope you enjoy this video. We love putting them together for you. If you do, don't forget to like and subscribe and turn on those notifications so you're informed each time we post a new video. Thanks for watching. Today,
horses.
We had Wild Horse Trail. That's why it's called Wild Horse Trail. Because there's horses right there. Let's see Wild Horse Trail. 1.5 miles. City of Powder Springs. Nice little trail. It's a tobacco-free zone. Look at the horse. That's why it's called Wild Horse Trail. Not really, but we'll pretend. So, pretty heavily used.
Totor, esperate.
Hold on, Totes. You can see the horses. Lower the horsey. One horse. What is it, Totes? Huh? Here he comes. Toto, look! Toto! See this? What is it? It looks a little wild, huh? Hey! Toto! Oh yeah.
Dancing?
Or was he scratching his neck on the fence? Pretty horse. So there's a bike trail up top, or is it just a loop? I'm not sure, because there was bikes going down here too, so maybe it just, you go down one way and up the other, up the other. Is this thing on backwards? Toto, what are you doing? That was a little vigorous. Can you hold this? Oh, tighten it up. Toto, come here. Let me tighten up your harness.
Oh, está otro horse.
Why are you so excited? So you can walk or bicycle, and that's it. Only walking and bicycling is the length. No. Or is that guy running? Or is... Oh, walking bicycle. Yeah. Toto, sit. Nice view of someone's backyard. He likes marking. Oh, there's the bridge. The swan. Someone's backyard though. Right along the way. You can see the bridge up top.
I think esto nos hace take a la otra, a la swan, no?
Oh, that, is that okay, the Silver Comet?
Over there, the downtown.
Oh. So if you watched last week's video, or which actually premieres tonight, we did Lucille Creek Trail, and this is pretty close to the same place. Of course, do you want to walk over here and see the what's down here? The creek? The creek? It's a little soft. Yeah.
Wider.
Yeah. The creek's a little bit wider over here. It's pretty shallow though. You can see the bottom right there. And over there.
Can I climb up here?
Oh, sure. You need a harness? No. Wanna borrow Toto's harness? Free climb?
Free fall. Oh.
Not free fall, that's a little different than climb.
Uh-huh.
Yes. That's a song by the Carpenters, I think. What goes up must come. I don't know if it's the Carpenters, but maybe it's the Mamas and the Papas. Here's a tributary.
Okay.
A tributary feeds into the creek. It contributes. Oh. Somebody needs to sweep off this walkway. Lots of sticks down. Did you see one little scratch?
Yeah.
Well, he's out of pee again, but he's gonna keep on peeing. Crazy dog. Pathway. So they've decorated. Toto! Why did you go through there? He likes to get wrapped around stuff. Uh-oh. The water's over the trail. I think we can... Yeah. Make it... As long as there's no alligators, we're good. This is prime alligator swamp area. This looks a lot like Lucille Creek Trail. Check out that video. Huh? We got plenty of time to Toto, that's oily. It's not deep. The tick? The tick? So we had a tick on his foot the other day. I think he might have got it at Lucille Creek. Because we don't really have a tick problem at our house. Oh, here's a trail. I'm going to check it out. It's a little muddy. You want to go?
Okay.
Come on. I was watching a video earlier and there was a Frenchie on the back porch and two bears came in the yard and the Frenchie fought him off.
Oh.
He was smaller than Totes. They said he was 20 pounds. Toto's like 28, 27. So the bridge, I don't know what that is. Is that the Silver Comet or? Oh yeah. There's a lot of bikes on it, yeah. A lot of electric bikes. AKA e-bikes. He sprinkled the log. It walks right along this creek. I wonder if this is Wildhorse Creek or if it is Lucille Creek. Last Sunday. Nice walking weather. Nope. Yeah, they smell like a skunk. Oh, that's weed. Yeah. For a second I thought it was a skunk, but then you get the smell of marijuana, of course. Now they're freaking out. Oh, here comes somebody. Come on, Papa. Yeah, washed all the dirt onto the... That's sad, they got a little cave of them there. I hear smoke coming in. graffiti. Looks like people broke the bars out so they could get in underneath them. Why didn't they just stay over there and keep smoking? Is this an out and back trail or is it? I didn't really pay attention to what it was. Already tripped earlier today. Just walking. Yeah. And then Teresa got on a bike and rode all around. Now she's so tired. And we're gonna go have some carne asada at her brother and sister-in-law's house. Full Sunday. Still had a little bit of pee in there. Saving some. It's down there. Oh, like a pipeline maybe? All these, everywhere we go, there's manholes. Atlanta is the city of manholes. Or Powder Springs is anyway. It rained pretty good yesterday. Or Friday. Been nice the last 2 days. Trying to dry out before summer gets here and it's hot. Well, is that the kookaburra? Remember when we saw the kookaburra? Yeah. At the fair? Awesome. That's also in one of our videos. The Birdman video. You take this way and I'll take this way and we'll see where it goes. Fancy meeting you here. Oh. Maybe we should take the highway up to the right. Or no. Let's see. Oh no, it's kind of dry right there. I guess the water gets pretty high. Comes across the trail in places. Oh, here comes a dog. Toto's about to make a new friend. It's another tributary. Following us? I can't tell. Oh. What was it? I didn't see. Oh, a bag of poop. Oh, I forgot to record an outside walk. It says, would you like to record your outside walk? It says we've gone half a mile. Oh. People never cease to amaze me. If your dog poops on the concrete, get it up. Come on, people. At least take a stick and shoo it into the weeds. Shoo it? It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. The creek is almost dried up right here. So even though we're in, is it doggy? Pig? He likes going from side to side. Alright, totes. Have some people riding bikes. Toto. Maybe he's a little hot. To cool down a little bit by stepping in the water. What is it? A deer? We think it might be a squatch. Squatch sighting in Powder Springs. Wildhorse trail. See if we can get it on tape. Oh, you've escaped us this time, Squatch. One of these days, Sasquatch's luck's gonna run out. And when it does, we'll be there. Toto decides he's going swimming today. He's taking full advantage of the trails. watering hole. Well, see what she spotted. It's been a few trails since she's found any types of fruits to eat. Also, it's kind of been winter, so nothing has really bloomed. This one looks like an eagle. At least they painted these so they don't look so unsightly. Big concrete bunkers. Bonkers? So we're 25 minutes in. Look at this dude. What is he doing? Toto, what are you doing? Bebe. Look. Yeah, I think he's overheated a little bit. Come on, Toto. I'll get you some water. Huh? Yeah, I left it in the car. I was hoping this thing looped around. It says I think 1 point something. We've gone 7.78 miles. Looks like the end of the trail up here. Although we've come to the end of the road. Oh, that one's a bear. And a frog. And froggy. I think. Maybe. Maybe a turtle. I don't know. Did you find something to eat? Let's see what's up here. What's up here? It's such a nice day out. Good for a walk. Glad you could join us. Walking through the forest. Scooping up the field mice. And bopping them on the head. Okay, so this says trail rules and regulations. We don't follow rules. Okay, we follow all rules. Be courteous, yield to possessions, keep right. Keep right and pass on left. Do not block the trail, the base trail rules. What should we do? What should we do?
There's much trouble, yeah?
Yeah. I'm not sure. Alright, let's go. No horses and no cars. That's a car. Yeah. So where are we at? Oh, that is the Silver Comet, yeah. You were correct. Wildhorse Creek Park. But I still don't know where we're at. Or where we parked.
Macedonia?
I think so, yeah. Oh, Macedonia Road? Or is it this road right here? Is it this road right here?
Oh, are they catching up to us?
I think so. I can smell their moto. Maybe we're just downwind. Maybe they're vampires. Weed vampires. I love the sound of a babbling brook. So relax. Oh, and that is... What is that?
Okay.
What's that supposed to be?
Duck.
A crook? A crow and a duck? Already there? Okay. Well, we'll just go up here, and if it doesn't look like it's looping back around, we'll turn around. Hope we don't get a copyright claim for that dude driving by with his music. It only said a mile. Did it say 1.5 miles? And we've gone almost a mile. And this probably started a little bit late too. So I think it's probably more than a mile. Is that an eagle? Oh, snake. Snake. Why would you put a picture of a snake out here? Slithery snake. Slithering through the forest. Come on. Huh? He was just gonna fake pee on. He was gonna fake pee on something. Oh, there's a blue jay. I think. Oh, it looks like the trail's got a lot of water on it up here. Huh? Yeah. Okay, put over here. He doesn't look like a nice puppy though. I'll let him go by.
Yeah, you're not going. Last thing you want to do is fight with another car.
Come on, Toto. Come on. Yeah, it's on the high road. Take the high road. I think he's... I read that they're... When they can cool down by... Oh, Toto! Huh? He's already dirty. Yeah. I have to get a towel. We have to dip him in the river? Yeah. He just got a little hot, Vivi. We got a towel in the car. We can wash him off. Was there another turtle one or not turtle one? Another ladybug one? See if I can get him down in the water over here. It's like right over there. Yep.
No te vayas a caer, bebé. Don't fall. Not today. What the... Totoro.
Is that better? Sit down. There you go. Come on. This way.
Okay, so what should we do?
Come on,
Toto. Come on, Toto. Thank you. Rip Mac Miller. This was... Some buggy back there. Oh, slug bug. Oh, see. One big tree fell out right there. So I think they say this is easy because, I think they say this is easy because it's concrete. Is it cool? TV timeout. What is it doing? Somebody's backing up. Yeah, I think this is coming to the end of the trail. Smells like poop. Smells like poop. Yeah. He's so silly. What the? What is that? Is that a mannequin riding a lion? What the? Somebody's got a sense of humor. I think you just like doing that, huh? This is fairly reminiscent of last week's outing. A little beach ball. And we're not even close to the beach. feels like a little piggy. Oh, I saw an eagle or something up there. Okay, well, we are 1.43 miles in. Another bear, probably a brown bear, like Yogi. You keep hearing that noise. That's Totor marking, scratching the ground. Okay. I think we're about to come to the end. There goes a bird. Well, I asked you if you wanted to get one, and you were like, well, I just, something bad. We'll get one. And you didn't sound like you wanted one. Too tired? The question. Come on. Okay. I think we're nearing the end of the trail. Looks like something's coming up. Oh yeah, it's a bamboo forest. I didn't even see it. The creek is turning into a small little cardinal. Oh, ferns and mushrooms. Oh, we got a beaver up here. Painted on the thing. Does this go out into a neighborhood or something? Where's the thing that goes over? Was it right here? And it's like, squirrel. Oh, here it is. That's the landing to the trailers and arbor. Covered walkway. Oh no! How are we gonna get back, Viva? The trail's closed. So there's a little park up here. Looks like Silver Comet Trail. Comes out into a neighborhood. Yeah. Calvin Douglas Public Health. Come on. So now we do it again. So according to my watch, I can't see, 1.67 from the car to here. Which means about 30 minutes back if we can get Toto to agree. Huh? Yeah. Eso, Fanta. Grape. There's the beaver. Toto, come on. Fake peeing on everything. Gonna get so dehydrated. Put those in a hurry. He's pulling me. Then he stops. So it took us 52 minutes. 50 minutes. 50. 50. So just sit back and enjoy the sounds of nature. As we walk back to the car on Wildhorse Trail.
Uh-huh.
Look, they got solar panels. They're saving the world. Barn? Oh, what is it? Oh, it's a big dog. Oh. Oh yeah, I saw the dog, huh? Tilts. Look at his ears go up. He goes like that. Look real quick. That's the first time he's gone for the face. Usually he's a butt sniffer. Oh, totes. That was his nickname in college, butt sniffer. Doggy college. Oh look, it's a beach ball again. Deja vu. There's that crow again too. So I think we've gone 2 miles. Mm-hmm. Average pace, 24 minutes per mile. Ooh.
Birthday cake.
Hmm. Somebody's birthday. That one was nice and crusty on top too. That one was nice and crusty on top too. I never did look and see how long the Silver Comet Trail is. Yeah, I'm gonna keep him out of it when we get up here, especially. Hold on, Totes. You're gonna be on a short leash. If you would just walk with us, you wouldn't get so tired. It's like you're trying to pull a Remember that stream? That's where you took a dip. Trying to wrangle him into not getting somebody on the way back. Come on. He does not want to go off right now. What is that on the trail? Oh, bird. It's just a bird. Bird is a word. Bird is a word. Huh? Bird is a bird is a word. Everybody knows about the bird. We're almost back to the street. See the cars going? Bless you. Where we're going? Snake. Path. Dog. Mi amor. Hopkins Disc Golf? Hopkins Road. This is Hopkins Road. Hopkins Road Pedestrian Park. don't know why he's so fascinated with babies. Totor loves babies. So curious. Curious, so curious. Totor Magotro's curious. Back to the side of the tracks. Come on. This way. Come on. I think we have another turd coming up in the roads up here. Another turd. Turdy tree and a turd. Oh, that's where the ladybug was. There's another ladybug over there. They ran out of animals, so they had to do two ladybugs. Oh, there's several different hawks. Hawks and eagles. Maybe that's a pigeon. Looks kind of pigeony. Oh yeah, maybe. It's a big-headed owl. This is where we spotted Squatch. Nope. Nope. Come on. We're almost there, Totor. Only 30 more minutes. Huh? Not 30. Maybe 13. I'm gonna get you some water. Picnic? Oh, what's that? There's a hawk. Or a falcon. An Atlanta falcon. There's a... Huh? Oh, you thought he was gonna make it to the mud? Not on my watch. Huh, Toto? There's the pig again. I think that's a dog, huh? Or is it? A... There's not just a super whole lot of scenery. Oh, is there? Oh, it's a marsh. But I bet it's kind of pretty in the summer when the trees fell in. Looks like it would be nice and shady. Slim shady. Squirrels everywhere, and beavers and ladybugs. Thought I felt a bug on me. Yep. Boom. Where? Did I get it? What do you think that is? A frog? What are you doing? There's a whole tree. Huh? Woo, motherfucker. I heard gunshots. Or somebody's chopping the tree down. We're gonna have to take him home first, huh? Because Flashy's hurt. And he would just want to play with him. Come on. What's he? He was trying to lay down. Sorry, Bubba. We're almost there, though. I think. I hope. They should have made that an elephant. Or maybe they were trying to keep with the animals you see on the trail, though. Oh, like this one. Is that the back of the animal? Yeah. What the? Coming up on the road. Somebody's chopping wood. The guy was fishing down at the river. I don't think he caught anything because he didn't have any fish with him. Or maybe he was catching and releasing. Pipeline. traffic noise is getting louder. Must mean we're coming to a bridge or troubles along the way. Is that a pig? Come on. Oh yeah, here comes the bridge again. They're coming. You didn't have to pee. Let's see, 2.98, we're almost there. Good little walk on a Sunday. Three miles. I think it might have started a little bit late though, so. So if you know any places in and around Atlanta, parks, trails, roads, conservation areas, watersheds that you want us to visit and film, bring that to you. Let me know, comments below, we'll check it out. We're not running out of places, but it is getting a little tougher to find places that we haven't been that are close. I think there's still a few on all trails that are pretty close, but this is one of them. So, and this is still 20 minutes from the house. So, bringing it to you. Huh? Come on, Phil. Come on. We're almost there. Huh? Yeah. I think I can see the bridge. Heather said it was 1.6 from the car We're at 3.4 now, so we only got a tenth of a mile left. You might remember this bridge from such places as earlier in this video. See, you never know what kind of celebrities you're gonna see out on trails in and around Atlanta. Would you? Oh. Roller skating on the Silver Comet? Maybe there were rollerblades? Oh, see? A little bit. A little exercise, and we're back to the beginning. The swan and the horse. The swan and the horse. That sounds like an Aesop's fable. So. Silver Comet Trail, in case you missed it earlier, goes right through here. One of these days, we'll load up and bike down the Silver Comet. Guess we have to get bikes first. All good things must come to an end. Out and back, almost a little over 3.25 miles. Good little jaunt. I think it's gonna be 3.33 miles. You want some water, totes? Oh. Here. Take it. I'll get him some water. All right. For next time, Silver Comet, Wildhorse Trail.